this jumpstart guide, you'll learn how to use FiLMiC Remote V3 for iOS to wirelessly control FiLMiC Pro running on a separate device for complete manual control and powerful monitoring. Remember, there are chapter links in the description field so you can jump to exactly what you need. There are three ways to connect FiLMiC Remote to a device running FiLMiC Pro: using an established Wi-Fi network, using a peer-to-peer network, which just requires both devices have Wi-Fi enabled without being connected to an established network, and using a hardwired Ethernet option for latency-free monitoring at up to 100 meters. To learn how to use each of these methods in more detail, click the link in the top corner or find it later in the description below. Once you've selected one of the three connection methods that best suit your needs, start by launching FiLMiC Pro. Then open Settings, Device, and Enable Remote Control. If you don't want to control FiLMiC Pro from remote and use it solely for monitoring, you can enable Remote Preview only, but we're going to leave this off for now. Then on your device running FiLMiC Remote, launch the app and you will see all FiLMiC Pro devices with remote control enabled listed here. Tap to connect to your device, and if this is the first connection, you'll be prompted to grant access to remote from FiLMiC Pro and can choose to allow connection requests for 1 or 24 hours, always allow, or to decline the request. I'm going to allow for 24 hours and FiLMiC Pro will now be under the control of FiLMiC Remote. Once a connection is established from remote, by default it will enter mode 1, which is control mode, and mirrors the same intuitive interface found in FiLMiC Pro V6. You can drag the reticles to set focus and exposure and tap to lock and unlock them, as well as enable live analytics and switch between zebra, clipping, false color, and focus peaking overlays. You can even swipe in from the sides to reveal the manual arc sliders for complete manual control in combination with responsive analytics for perfect focus and exposure adjustments in real time. The imaging button allows you to manually set and lock your white balance, as well as apply flat and log picture profiles if you have the cinematographer kit in-app purchase in FiLMiC Pro. FiLMiC Remote V3 also gives you full control over settings and allows you to remotely adjust your shooting resolution and aspect ratio. Select your desired shooting frame rate, enable support for a range of hardware options, as well as load shooting presets, and much more. To start a recording, just hit the record button. You can continue to make adjustments, and then when done, tap again to end. To change to mode 2, tap the mode selector chevron in the upper left, and tap to select the monitor mode. Monitor mode gives you cinema production capability, offering a 4-up display with a live video preview, a waveform monitor which visually displays the signal brightness segmented from left to right across the video feed, and when used in conjunction with the video preview, it can provide a quick snapshot of brightness in your video, a vector scope which displays color saturation by channel across the entire image, and a histogram that lets you cycle through RGB composite, zone, luminance, and RGB channels. Mode 3 is the director mode and provides a clean video preview. This is perfect for providing the director, producer, or crew with a device to monitor the production with remotely. The beauty of these three modes is that they can be cycled through on the fly even whilst recording. For example, I can switch to mode 1, set focus and exposure, and start a recording. Then I'll jump to the monitor mode to check my analytics, and then switch to mode 3 so I can focus on the performance of my admittedly rather plastic actor. At any point, I can jump back to mode 1 to adjust as needed and ultimately end my recording. Disconnecting from FiLMiC Remote can be achieved from either FiLMiC Pro or Remote. To disconnect from the device running FiLMiC Pro, just tap and hold on the screen. To do the same thing from remote, tap the disconnect icon in the upper right. Once disconnected, you can view your recorded clips in FiLMiC Pro by opening the FiLMiC library. As you can see, FiLMiC Remote V3 is incredibly powerful and easy to use and makes wireless control of your FiLMiC Pro device easy. Thanks a lot for watching, and if this tutorial helped, remember to like and subscribe to Epic Tutorials and FiLMiC Pro for more. And remember to check out the official FiLMiC Remote V3 knowledge base, which I've linked to in the description for more help and information.